Test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And they're off. And he's coming around the corner. Football. So,
yeah, I should be good. One, two, well, am I muted?
Thank you. She spins and she sways to whatever song plays without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's going to be saying, Dad, I need you. Practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. All too soon, the clock will strike midnight, and she'll be gone. She says he's a nice guy, and I'd be impressed. She wants to know if I approve of the dress. She says, Dad, the prom is just 1 week away. Practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. She came home today with a ring on her hand, just glowing and telling us all they had planned. She says, Dad, the wedding's still 6 months away, but I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella.
Left you by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw wish that I could fly. Drops in my hand, my heart is but you. I would die in ecstasy, but I'll be a bag of bones driving down the road alone. Don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause there's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words. You got my head spinning, I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my for you. Something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause there's you and me and all of people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing.
can't keep my eyes off of you. What day is it? And in what month?
Feel the storm from a crazy night. Can't find my keys, I feel so lost. So show me what I've been looking for. I've done everything, open every door. Then what I thought I'd never find was staring in my eyes. I'm like, oh my God, is this real? All the feelings I feel, my heart she surely will steal. And this is so surreal, so I dive in like head first. I'll take your best and your worst to feel my heartbeat burn. When I'm with you, I feel like I could be dreaming. So kiss me goodnight. When I'm with you, I feel like I could be floating. So come get me high. Even when there's nothing left to lose, I always is to you. There's a storm up inside her head. She finds her keys, they never lost. She drives away, praying to a God, just to help her see her way through the dark. Then what she thought she never found was staring in her eyes. She's like, oh my God, is this real? All the feelings I feel, my so surreal, so I dive in like head first. I'll take your best and your worst to feel my heartbeat first. When I'm with you, I feel like I could be dreaming. So kiss me goodnight. When I'm with you, I feel like I could be floating. So come get me high. Even when
I wanna take you down to Main Street, your favorite place in town. We'll walk along that old road till the setting sun goes down. Then I'll get down on one knee and see forever in your eyes, and say I want a lifetime, you and I. Here in this moment, standing face to face, let me take you deeper till we're heart to heart and all the space between is over. And you finally feel the love that you deserve. Come with me, take my hand. I wanna give you the world. I wanna give you the world. I wanna take you to an old church. You'll be wearing white, and you'll walk down the aisle with your father at your side. We'll promise this love always, no matter what may come our way. Be my wife and I'll chase you every day. Oh baby, here in this moment, standing face to face, let me take you deeper.
Thank you. She spins and she sways to whatever song plays without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying, Dad, I need you. There's a ball at the castle and I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I'll dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. All too soon, the clock will strike midnight, and she'll be gone. She says he's a nice guy, and I'd be impressed. She wants to know if I approve of the dress. She says, Dad, the prom is just 1 week away, and I need practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. She came home today with a ring on her hand, just glowing and telling us all they had planned. She says, Dad, the wedding's still 6 months away, but I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she is here in my arms. I know something the prince never knew. Oh, 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 I will dance with Cinderella. I don't wanna miss even one song. 'Cause all too soon the clock will strike midnight. And she'll be
stop me on my journey. I would bring you rings of gold. I'd even sing you poetry. And I would keep you from all harm if you would stay beside me.
I have no use for rings of gold. I care not for your poetry. I only want your hand to hold.
I only want you near me
to love. Sweetly hold for the dancing and the dreaming. Through all the sorrows and delights, I'll keep your love beside me. I'll swim and sail on savage seas with ne'er a fear of drowning, and gladly ride the waves of life if you.
It is with great pleasure that I welcome you on behalf of Sam and Ruth as we celebrate them with them this most joyous day. As both Sam and Ruth have recognized that this day is one that has been ordained by God, it is only fitting that we ask Him to bless this time. So let's pray. Dear Father in heaven, we desire to acknowledge you today as Sam and Ruth come to declare the love which you have given them to share. We ask that today you graciously consider your servants as they come before you and these assembled witnesses to assume the mutual responsibilities involved in marriage. We ask that you assure them and us of your presence, and let the beauty of our Lord Jesus Christ abide upon the celebration of this marriage. We humbly ask it in Jesus' name. Amen. You may be seated. We've gathered at the invitation of Sam and Ruth to celebrate the uniting of their hearts and lives in Christian love. This is only possible because of the love that God has created in them through Jesus Christ. Jesus said in John chapter 10, verse 10, "I came that they may have life and might have it abundantly." For many people, this abundant life is an impossible dream. Yet God wants us all to have abundant life and proved his love for us by giving his Son. And through him, we might have life. One of the ways that God has given us to experience a full life is by creating those who would love us. Sam and Ruth have found this in each other. Their hearts and their spirits were drawn together before today by the Lord of all creation. Two lives are not united by a pastor or an official of the state, or even by a ceremony, but only in the power, the love, and the grace of God. Today, Sam and Ruth stand here to publicly declare their faith in Jesus Christ and to say that because of his love, they too can truly love one another. As God demonstrated his love in Christ, Sam and Ruth will demonstrate this God-given love by giving themselves to one another according to his original plan. In Genesis, we read that in a life, there comes a time when a man and a woman should leave mother and father and cleave to one another, and being joined together, they would become one flesh. On his authority, I ask, who gives this woman to this man to be wed? Sam and Ruth, you have come to me and you have signified your desire to be joined together in holy matrimony. As you come to pledge yourselves to one another and covenant to face the future together, accepting whatever may lie ahead, I need to remind you that nothing is easier than saying words. Nothing is harder than living them day after day. For many weeks, we have met together, And we've discussed what it takes to be husband and wife. The joys, the struggles, and the potential traps and those little foxes that lay along the way. We've looked at how God has designed marriage to be a partnership. How that world, sometimes your own desires, the things around you will try to tear you apart. And how ultimately it is by your dependence upon each other and upon God's strength that you will be able to endure and enjoy the years ahead. Remember Ecclesiastes chapter 4, verse 12, that reminds us that a cord of three strands is not easily broken. Lean into each other. Lean into God. We also reminisced how you got to know each other over phone calls, games of jungle speed, trips to Oregon, and across roads that may or may not have been completely legal. And even as you shared deep thoughts and crazy adventures and personal fears with each other, we discussed the importance of continuing to be vulnerable, to make sure that you continue to schedule time and to focus and strengthen your marriage. And to make sure that you engage with the community of strong marriage and spiritual role models as well to help you along the way. And we looked at some of your own habits and some of your own tendencies, which have the potential to either strengthen each other or cause irritation as far too many. We discussed how the love you both have, it's a choice. It must be expressed as a choice. That love which you promise now must be renewed and rededicated tomorrow and all the tomorrows to come. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 8 tell us that love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects. It always trusts. Always hopes. Always perseveres. Love never fails. At the end of the ceremony, you will be legally husband and wife. But you will still need to decide each day that stretches out that you will love one another, no matter what. If you have both duly considered this relationship upon which you are about to enter, please indicate by saying, "We do." Come on forward. Sam, I'll ask you to repeat after me.
I, Sam.
I, Sam.
Take you, Ruth.
Take you, Ruth.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I promise before God.
I promise before God.
And these witnesses.
And these witnesses.
To be a true.
To be a true.
And devoted husband.
And devoted husband.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In prosperity and in adversity.
In prosperity and in adversity.
Forsaking all others,
and forsaking all others,
I will keep myself.
I will keep myself
to you and you only.
To you and you only.
Until God shall separate us by death.
Until God shall separate us by death.
Ruth, would you repeat after me? I, Ruth.
I, Ruth.
Take you, Sam.
Take you, Sam.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
I promise before God and these witnesses.
I promise before God and these witnesses.
To be a true.
To be a true
and devoted wife.
And devoted wife.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In prosperity and in adversity.
In prosperity and in adversity.
And forsaking all others.
And forsaking all others.
I will keep myself.
I will keep myself.
To you and you only.
To you and you only.
Until God shall separate us by death.
Until God should separate us by death.
Sam, do you have a token of your love for Ruth?
Ruth, do you receive this ring in pledge of your love for Sam?
I do.
Sam, place the ring on Ruth's ring finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I seal my promise to be your faithful and loving husband.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
Ruth, do you have a token of your love for Sam? Sam, do you receive this ring in pledge of your love for Ruth?
I do.
Ruth, please put the ring on Sam's ring finger and repeat after me. With this ring. I seal my promise. To be your faithful and loving wife.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
Though small in size, these rings are very large in significance. The wedding ring is an outward and visible sign of the inward and spiritual bond, which unites two hearts in endless love. The circle is the emblem of eternity, with no beginning, no end. They are made of a precious metal, which is least tarnished and most enduring, and it is to show how lasting and imperishable is the faith now pledged. These rings remind us that love is not cheap, nor common. Indeed, love may cost us dearly. As you wear these rings, whether together or apart for a moment, may they be a constant reminder of the glad promises that you're taking and making to each other today. Now, Sam and Ruth both have expressed that prayer is an important part of their lives and an important foundation for their marriage. And at this time, they'd like to invite everyone to spend the next few moments lifting up their marriage and family in silent prayer before the Lord. And after a few moments, Sam will close out our time in prayer.
Dear God, thank you so much for the blessing that this day is to me and Ruth. God, I pray that we would be able to work for you better together than apart. God, that we would grow closer together day by day, and that you would just give us time together to laugh and cry, and you'd bless our family to come, and bless our marriage, God. Thank you so much for everything that you do. Thank you for your son who died on the cross for us. And I pray that this ceremony would be able to be a witness for you to those who don't know you, God. Just thank you. In your name, amen. So, continuing the tradition of my mother singing to my father at their wedding, I've decided to sing to Ruth at ours. And I was thinking about this for a little while and trying to figure out what I wanted to sing. And I was going through different love songs and things like that. And then a song came on the radio, and a switch flipped in my brain where this is a ceremony not between just Ruth and I, but it's Ruth, me, and God. And singing a blessing over Ruth is much more appropriate for a time like this. So we have prepared a song for you, and it's called The Blessing.
The Lord bless you and keep you, make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. The Lord bless you and keep you, make make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. Amen. 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 May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and our family, and our children, and their children, and their children. May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and our family, and our children, and their children, and their children. May his presence go before you and behind you and beside you, all around you and within you. He is with you, he is with you, in the morning, in the evening, in your coming and your going, in your weeping and rejoicing. He is for you, 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 for you, he is for you, yeah. Amen, amen. 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 Amen.
Speak for everyone, including the heavenly angels, and amen. I was doing so good too. Sam and Ruth, you've come before us and before God and have expressed your desire to be husband and wife. You have shown your love and affection by joining hands. You've made promises of faith and devotion, each to each other. And you've sealed these promises by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore, with great pleasure and anticipation, pronounce that you are husband and wife. May God bless you and keep you and give you his peace. Amen. What God has joined together, let man not separate. Sam, it's time. You may kiss your wife. Let's pray. Our Father, the source of love and life, these your children came today asking your blessing upon their marriage. May theirs be a home of faith and trust. May theirs be a love that endures. May their lives be given in service to Christ and to each other. May joy and gladness flow from them into the hearts of many others. Guide them in the way of wisdom. Lead them along the path of righteousness. May your grace be theirs in every joy and sorrow. Oh, Father, may this home be an example of the love of Jesus Christ. We pray in his name. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Anderton. Thank you all for watching. want to make sure that you post the pictures you took of yourself celebrating on social media. When you do, we want you to please make sure you use the hashtag AndertonForAll. Anderton, F-O-R, all. They also wanted to make sure, Anderton for always. Sorry, Anderton for always, F-O-R-A-L-W-A-Y-S. They also wanted to make sure that you knew that they look forward to celebrating with you at a larger in-person gathering coming this summer.